Their stars have it given everything they've got.
I don't think he's going to win any fans over with that.
It's not about winning over fans. He's letting everyone know that he doesn't care what they think.
Nice reversal. I think we might be looking at the future of the WWE in this ring tonight.
Wouldn't surprise me one bit. This is a great match, and the fans are definitely into it.
And that's what really matters. If the WWE fans aren't happy, they'll let you know it.
He's going for the cover.
I hope this isn't the last time we see these superstars face off.
I don't say this too often, but I completely agree with you. This has all the makings of a nice, long rivalry.
I don't know how nice it is, but there are certainly some issues between these superstars, and I think this match might only exasperate them.
Hey, what's your language? This is a family show.
I said exasperate. Never mind. Oh, no. The referee is down. What's going to happen now?
Anything and everything. No ref.
Amaze the fans.
And that's a good thing. I don't even like to think about where we'd be if they didn't.
Well, we wouldn't be sitting here calling this match, that's for sure.
This has been a great match so far, but I think it's pretty obvious which way it's going.
Oh, really? Are you willing to go out on a limb and actually make a guess then?
There's no guesswork involved. But if you're going to be snippy, I'm just going to keep my mouth shut.
Well, if I knew it was that easy, how referees can win or lose you the match? There's very little middle ground. He's going for the pin. 1, 2, 3.
Looks like someone's making it clear that he's not feeling too threatened right about now.
Well, this is a good way to find yourself in a bad situation. He's wasting time instead of following up here. Why do they keep so many dangerous weapons under the ring? Those things can cause serious injuries. Oh my God, what a sickening impact from that sledgehammer.
No kidding. That thing's meant to crush stone. Imagine what it'll do to a human being. Look at that. Pandering to the crowd.
Nothing wrong with keeping the paying customers happy while you build some momentum. Look at that. That's going to go over big with the fans and build some momentum at the same time.
You got to watch out for your opponent when they're getting fired up like this.
Why doesn't he put his money where his mouth is and continue with the match?
Hey, don't get high. He's just having a little fun here.
I don't think anyone in this match has even considered that they might not walk out the winner.
Of course not. That's the kind of attitude that gets you beat quicker than anything.
And that's something I don't think people realize. The mental condition.
Looks like someone's moving up in the world. I love it. Talk about rubbing your opponent's face in it.
Yes, but this might not be the smartest course of action. This match is far from over.
Like this.
What a jerk! How about a little less posing
cover.
1, 2, 3.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
I don't think you're going to be able to. Just sit back and enjoy the ride.
And what a wild ride it's been so far, with no signs of stopping anytime soon.
These superstars are on fire tonight.
They sure are. And I don't think they're going to be put out anytime soon.
Everybody wanna knock Gildo down. I'll go to the Sheena, Sheena, and I'll be there. Yes, I will. This world is very difficult. But I've got nothing to lose now. There's no defeat. You
there certainly isn't.
Challenge the beginning.
They're in this one to the bitter end.
Will I rescue Sheena? I'm never gonna stop. Now I spend my time fighting all around. I'm a
it's
tough
so
guy.
It's so great seeing these superstars in competition here tonight.
We got
a feeling they're
going
to wind up
against
each other sooner or later.
There were times when it seemed like it wasn't going to happen, but I can't tell you how glad I am that it did.
That's for sure. You know, anytime you throw these kind of debunkable elements into a match, you're guaranteed a great show.
And that's exactly what we're seeing here tonight.
These superstars are at the top of their game, but only one of them is going to have his hand raised at the end of this one.
And that's a real shame because, like you said, this is a
great
match so far.
Come on. You want to say that everybody wins so that nobody gets their feelings hurt?
I never said that. I'm just saying that in a great match like this, everyone involved deserves credit for it. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
That's the law of the jungle, and injured superstars like a wounded animal are survival of the fittest.
And that also means that if you're not at 100%, you've got to be able to fight it from your opponent.
That's absolutely right. This business is as psychological as it is physical. You can't let your opponent be easy to beat.
Well, I wouldn't consider any of these superstars to be easy pickings.
You never know what you'll find under the ring.
2. This capacity crowd is certainly getting its money's worth here tonight.
And it's a good thing, too. If they're not buying tickets, we're not getting a paycheck.
Well, I don't think we'll have to worry about selling. He's swinging for the fences with that sledgehammer.
He's all about bringing the hammer down, and that proves it.
6.
Watching these superstars go at it reminds me why I prefer to stay on this side of the announcement.
You know, Lucky's right here. You could be cruising away to jail inside the field.
Oh, no. I've heard stories about the way you train people. You make your own drill instructors look like pushovers.
Are you surprised? You're training people to go to war. I train up the WWE superstar.
Well, thanks but no thanks, partner. I think I'll stick to announcing for now.
3.
Man, what a match. Kids, if you're watching this, don't try this stuff at home.
Absolutely not. These are trained WWE superstars. And even they wind up seriously injured sometimes.
That's for sure. Even me, a former WWE champion, has had his share of injuries. Man, what a chair shot. Reminds me of my good old...
And there's the pin!
1, 2, 3.
Now that's the way to do it. Let your opponent know who's boss.
Or you can just keep posturing and give your opponent time to recover.
Seeing a match like this makes me proud to be part of this company.
I'm with you, partner. You just can't experience a thrill like this anywhere else.
And that's because you're not going to see athletes like the WWE superstars anywhere else, Cole.
You certainly aren't. They're the greatest athletes in the world. And this is the only place you'll see them.
Look at the confidence. He's letting his opponent know what's up.
He better watch out, though. His cockiness could backfire in a major way.
Boy, this is not the way I thought this match was going to go at all.
And that's what makes the WWE so exciting. The unpredictability of the superstar. You never quite know exactly what you're going to see. I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
These superstars are putting on a clinic.
Yeah, and not a health clinic. I don't think they'll be the same after this one. He wasted no time going for that pin.
The key to winning a match like this is to build momentum. You're not going to see a match won with just one or two moves.
No, but one or two big moves at a crucial point could change the direction of it completely.
Oh, man. I don't envy that referee. The last place I'd want to be is between these two superstars.
You can say that again. Talk about hazardous to your health.
I don't know. He's putting a lot of the line going up there. His opponent might not have enough left to kick out.
Three.
I certainly don't envy the referee in this match.
No kidding. No matter what calls you make, you're going to give him a bad side of at least one superstar.
And that's about the last place you want to be if you're not a superstar yourself. Trust me, I know.
He doesn't look too worried about this match.
Well, he should be. Until that bell rings, this is still anyone's match.
As long as they support. Oh, there goes the referee. Might as well check the rule book out the window.
And that also means that there's no one to call a pinfall or submission.
Crazy to think that we actually get paid to do a job like this. There are thousands of people out there who would do this for free.
Really? Maybe I should look into that. I could get a better broadcast partner and save the company some money at the same time.
Keep it up. You're going to find out exactly how tough it is to do this job with your jaw wired shut. Oh, boy, I think the referee is out of it. They got to start getting sturdier reps. This kind of thing seems to happen a lot. All right, time to see what we got under the ring. We've seen some pretty good back and forth. Wow, what a shot! That sledgehammer will mess you up, but good.
And I can't imagine how anyone could come back from something like that.
This one could still go either way.
It sure could. It's not over until the referee calls for the bell. Look out! The referee's been knocked down!
And this is where things start getting interesting. He's going up, and what goes up